My name is Marthe Vary from Gatineau, Quebec. I'm a francophone. Came to Tetouan to see about the patterns in Morocco, understand the patterns that they're putting together of the tiles. Because I don't have access to the whole process of tile making, my approach, I'm going to use the canvas as my slab of clay. I'm painting on it, and later I will cut the shape and assemble. So it's going to be a very thin tile making process in painting. I studied with a master craftsman in Zelig tile making. He learned to cut the pattern. It got fired the first time. The second time, the firing was with the cutters. Then you assemble it upside down. You put cement to tie it together, flip it, and this is the finished product. And right now I'm working on how to actually make those patterns on paper before they get transferred.